Terrorists intentionally targeted elementary schools and a youth center. The documents were obtained by Israel's Shin Bet Security Service. The attacks were carried out in order to cause civilian casualties. Hamas is a terrorist organization that has been responsible for numerous attacks on Israeli civilians. The United States and other countries consider Hamas to be a terrorist organization.